Hey everybody, Jody here from Morgan E-Bikes, and I have the brand new 2021 Charger 3, Riese Müller Charger 3 in front of me. I'm going to walk you through some of the updates and of course some of the same great features that Riese Müller offers. So this Charger 3 happens to be the Mixte frame, so it's got a little bit of a lower step, great for petite riders like myself. This is a GT Vario High Speed model, meaning that it has the Bosch Speed Motor assisting up to 28 miles per hour, and also the continuous Enviolo shifting system, along with the Gates carbon belt drive that you all know and love. In 2021, Riese Müller introduced some dual battery setups for the Charger 3 and a couple of other models as well. You have the option now for 1,125 watt hours of battery capacity at your disposal, which is ginormous. On this Charger 3 model, you've got a rack battery of 500 watt in addition to the power tube 500 watt hour battery. And that'll give you just tons and tons of miles at your disposal. You've also got these ergon grips on the high speed model. You have super bright headlight with a high beam, as well as a rear light with a brake light. And this particular model has the front carrier as well as the off-road oriented GX option. A little bit of a knobbier tire, a little bit of a beefier front fork. This particular Charger 3, the GT Vario High Speed with the GX option, would be fantastic for anyone looking to log multi-day trips, going on, you know, single track, a mix of dirt, gravel, pavement here and there. The 28 mile per hour motor also allows you to cover more distance in a shorter amount of time, and it's just a phenomenal ride for petite riders, but also for any rider of any size. Give us a call today and I can chat the Charger 3.